my friends. It is Tuesday, January 31st. It is the end of the first month of 2017. And it's been an interesting one. Let's just leave it at that for now. Let's get into beer. I want to bring some positivity today because I think we need it. And I think today's beer is one of those beers that, and one of those places that's going to bring that positivity to us and bring some joy to your life. Anderson Craft Ales out of London. I visited there in the summer, and it just kind of stuck with me all year. It was the people that were there, the people that own it, and you know, they have a passion for their, not only for their beer, but for their community. And, you know, watching them build the brewery, I kind of got attached to them. So, I don't know, you pick your favorite breweries. Do you pick it based on the beer, the people? For me, Anderson, even though I've only been there once, the people hooked me, the beer kept me. So this weekend we were at the Burlington Beer Festival, and Pat and Ainsley from Anderson were there, and Pat was kind enough to make sure that I got a couple of cans of beer to bring home with me because we haven't been able to get down to London for a while. We are definitely coming. Plans for Polkapalooza are underway. It's going to be pretty exciting in March. But so they've got their IPAs now in the LCBO, and soon to be joined by my favorite brown ale from last year and one of my top 10 beers, the Anderson Brown Ale. Probably had more glasses of this on Friday night than anything else. It is such a great beer. So let's get into it while we talk. I like the can size too. You can pick up the six packs. They're 355 mil. It's not big bomber bottles. And there's something to be said about that size of beer. You know, it's great for sharing, great size for enjoying without, you know, getting all snackered and stuff. So the brown ale, I mean, it's a nice crisp copper color, beautiful off-white head. It's that chocolatey, nutty aroma that first captured my attention. I mean, the first time I had it was in a flight, and it was that, you know, regular little flight glass, and it was just like blew away by how good the aroma was. So I want to get into this. Cheers to Anderson for being awesome, and let's bring some joy back to the world, people. Let's try and find some positivity, all right? Cheers. There's a reason that was in the top 10. It is such a simply made beer with, you know, all natural ingredients, like, you know, craft beer is, but it's just something about it. It's just so well put together. There's a great chocolate note, a nuttiness, hints of toffee, like a bready, biscuity bit, and then a little bit of bitterness in the back end, just enough to grab your attention. But, I mean, low ABVs, it's only 4.6% alcohol, so it is a crusher with big flavor. So look for it in your LCBO. I'd love to see them get down here to Hamilton. That would be friggin' awesome, but I'm going to go down to London because I miss hanging out. They have such a beautiful space, and that's something too, guys. You know, not only your favorite breweries, go explore some new ones. Get out there. Ontario has some incredible stuff to offer you if you just go out and explore. So let's try and bring some positivity back to the world. Enjoy a beer, you know, enjoy it with your friends. Go visit. Go make some new friends. I mean, that's what beer's all about. Beer's about people, you know. It's not about getting all snackered and wrecking your night and waking up feeling like garbage the next morning. It's about having fun, meeting people, trying new things. Let's do that, okay? So, Anderson, thank you very much, guys. I look forward to coming and visiting you again because I missed you guys a lot. And thank you, Pat and Ainsley, for making sure I got some pints for myself to try out. The winter beer also. Can't wait to try it. It's going to be a fun day off. So, cheers to Anderson. Cheers to you, my friends. We'll see you on Thursday. Top 10, all the time, baby, all the time.